Names are important. What name we call something or someone can show our care and respect, or it can cause hurt. We want to be sure that we are using the names that our classmates and teachers ask us to use so that they know that they are cared for and respected. We also want to be sure to tell people the name that we want to be called. Otherwise, people might not know any better, and they might make a mistake with your name that would hurt your feelings. You get to choose the name that makes you feel the most like yourself. The name we use can also change based on where you are, like at home or at school, and who you're talking to, like a teacher or a parent or your friend. For example, your dad may call you Lovebug at home, but that's not the name that I should call you as your music teacher. You will call me Miss Linsmeyer or Ms. L at school, but my brother doesn't call me that when we talk at home. Different places, different people, different names. In this activity, you are going to wrap your school name. So, what's your school name? For most kids, it's usually just your first name or a nickname if you go by that nickname everywhere. For most teachers, we add a Ms., a Mrs., a Mr., or a Maestra or Maestro in front of our first or last name, the teacher's choice. So you know from our first activity that my full name is Rachel Malloy Linsmeyer. But at school, you can show me your care and respect by calling me Ms. Linsmeyer. If that's tough for you to remember, I'm totally fine with you calling me Ms. L. So I'm going to give you an example of a name wrap where I use my school name, Miss Linsmeyer. To make this example, I first started by choosing a beat that I liked. I clicked on the blue slides in the upper left-hand corner and listened to each one of the beat choices while saying my school name over the top of each one on repeat. I just picked the one I liked the most. Here we go! Miss Linsmeyer, Miss Linsmeyer, Miss Linsmeyer, Miss L, Miss L, Miss L, Miss L, Miss L, Miss L, Miss Linsmeyer, Miss L. Miss Linsmeyer, 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 Miss L. So is it gonna be the next big hit? Probably not. Oh well. Now it's your turn. Take your school name and try saying it in rhythm with each of the choices that you have for your beats. Once you've found the beat that fits your name best, let it play with the volume up. On Seesaw, hit the green plus and the video icon to record your name rap. In my name rap, I said my name 21 times. You don't have to say it that many times, but go for at least 8. I can't wait to hear all your name raps. Have fun.